guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video. But today's not any normal day for you OG RSR family members. Y'all know what it is. But for you new ones, babe, tell them what today is.
Today is Female Friday.
Female Friday. One of our favorite. We love them. Absolutely love them.
One of our subscribers sent us these shirts, and every single time we say Female Friday,
gotta show the shirt. It is Female Friday. Fridays are the days that we bring light to the amazing female bands and artists out there. So you come see us every Friday, hey, you're going to get nothing but females. But hey, if you're new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit the post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And I promise you guys, you do not want to miss a video. So come join the family, subscribe button, post notification bell. Let's get it. But y'all know, I don't know what we got today until Mama drops it on all of us. She picks it on Female Friday, so what do we got?
All right, so we have reacted to Heart before. We listened to Barracuda.
Oh, are you giving us some more Heart?
Yes.
Let's get it.
And we absolutely loved Barracuda. So it's been about 3 months since we've touched Heart. So the song
it's been that long?
Yep. The song we listened to is Crazy on You.
It's been that, man.
Yeah, and Heart was like a really fun female rock band.
Yeah, that Barracuda song was nice. I liked it.
Yeah.
So let's get it. Heart. Crazy on You.
So we've seen them live, so it'll be nice to hear a studio too.
I remember the song Barracuda, but I don't remember the video. But let's go ahead and get it. Heart, Crazy on You. Ooh.
This is different already.
Ooh, that's nice.
No. Started, I was like, this isn't like Barracuda, because Barracuda was very hard hitting.
Yes, it was just hard hitting.
So I was like, when it came in with the acoustic guitar, I was kind of like, this is gonna be different. And this is different. It has like a lot of different aspects and different sounds in the song, but one thing that remains is that voice is such a powerhouse. Like, we talk about trying to find female rockers, mm-hmm. right? And that's kind of been like a mission we've been on, is trying to find these female rockers. And Heart, the vocals in it is just like so powerful and amazing. And yes, these are female rockers, and they do not come to play.
When she hits that Crazy on You,
yeah,
you know, it's like she keeps climbing yes. higher and higher with her vocals.
Absolutely.
And you don't need no one, you're doing fine. Smile up
when she hits that no. Oh my god!
And the way exactly like the way that she can play with her vocals, like it's like right before she gets into the crazy on you part, it's like she goes down then comes like
skyrocket
straight up. She and gets deep makes, then goes high.
Yeah, it kind of just stops you in your tracks.
Yes. Let's get back to it. I just wanted that to be noticed. I want to talk about something real quick.
I don't know why I expected anything less after hearing Barracuda. Like, I should have known they were going to bring it. I should have known that it was going
to
be.
It's like a lot of artists we've listened to, like, they got to build up to hit that top note that she's hitting. She ain't got to. Exactly. She ain't got to build up to it. She said, I'm going to start this flat. Boom, I'm straight to the top, 0 to 100. There's no build up to that for her.
Absolutely. Like, as far as...
like, to go from zero to a straight that high of note, like...
She's impressive. I mean, she is a powerhouse.
Powerhouse.
And, like I said, I don't know why I would have expected anything less after hearing Barracuda, because Barracuda was full throttle. Absolutely full throttle. And then this song, it was nice to hear maybe... something just a little bit softer.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? It wasn't like from the get-go the whole time. It was just a little bit softer. So it's nice to see like the dimension and the diversity of what they can do. But still, it was just like such an amazing female rock group that it's just like how could we forget about Heart when we talk about female rockers? I mean, that they're way up there.
And then, you know, talking about the lyrics, you know, one deal, you know, she's talked about, one line I caught, she said, I was a widow last night in my dream.
I thought she said a willow.
Oh, did she say willow?
Like, you know, like a weeping willow.
Okay, I thought she said a widow, okay.
I thought she, and you could be right. I mean, I might have heard something.
That song, the lyrics for me were kind of behind the music. I feel like the music was
was what your focus
was. Yeah, is what my main focus was on.
Yeah, I think she said she was a weeping willow over the stream, and he basically kicked her so hard, like it woke her back up in her dream, so... I don't know, but...
Drop down in the comments, like, give us exactly what, you know, she was talking about in this song.
Yeah, that would have been cool to have lyrics on this
song. Yeah, it really would have. But guys, it's going to be the end of our video. Thank you so, so much for coming back for another Female Friday video. Next Friday, it may be just me and the girls posting the video. Plan is, we have baby Luca on Thursday, so...
We'll see. He might make his appearance before then, but... The girls might fill in for me a little bit. So if you guys could drop down in the comments and give some kid-friendly song suggestions that the girls can hop in. Because they've been begging to do it. They love it. They've really... embrace this whole channel.
Guys have given them so much love.
Yes, I mean, you guys sent them some rock books. So Bria's been telling her teacher all about what she's learned. She's been drawing Janis Joplin pictures. And so it'd be really cool to kind of pull them in a little bit more on this journey since they are so interested. So please, if you can, help Jordan find some kid-friendly songs. And if the girls are in the videos, the comments will be turned off. It's just a way to protect the kids.
So you'll have to comment in the community section.
Yeah, it's just a way to protect the children. So, yeah, they might be filling in for me. So, like I said, kid-friendly song suggestions.
Keep y'all's fingers crossed. Baby Luca comes in the next... It'd be amazing if you'd come in the next couple of days. I don't want to wait till Thursday. We're tired of waiting.
You can't even see my belly, but like, oh my gosh.
We are ready for baby to be here. Mama's ready. So, send us some love. Hey, we love you guys. We thank you guys. Hey, as we always, we appreciate you. You are blessed. For your new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile. Hey, like I hope we make you guys smile. We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.